That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Monsieur?
At your service, of course.
See you soon. Take a look around. Those are selling fast. We have that in multiple colors. Take your time.
Hi. Hey. Stay cool. Later on. Thank you.
is on the casino's roster. I've got the location of where Group X store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it.
Thank you. motherfucker! Piece of shit!
Thank you. Hey, ship the brain. I don't like you.
We need backup.
You got some nerve. Go get fucked. I had enough of you. Name it all. Dumbass. You got some nerve.
Thank you.
Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure.
That makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day in school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Look like you're really... You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the 4 Group 6 employees in an elevator? No? Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. 2-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Got all day, y'all. Do it together.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
What the? shit! You got shit brains!
They hit him!
So we doing this? Come on! I'll see you in hell!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! Woo! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
Jesus!
Sucker.
Response time is... business when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire? Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through? Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
Thank you.
listening to their channels, they are pissed! I'm not one to be premature, I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen! Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends! I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
checkpoint.
Thank you.
Oh, hey. All right. Fine.
Yeah!
got it! Bikers!
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir. Call again. Goodbye. Thank you.
Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And then I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No, 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 no. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah, yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crass, you can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone yourself.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale. But I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not going
to
pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then. He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Well, I guess I am officially out of retirement. Let's get this arcade up and running and get to robbing us a casino, huh? The staff's already on board. Meet us there, and we'll see what needs doing.